I hope you bulletproof, for this about to hurt.